All right, ladies and gentlemen, Jitter SmackDown continues. And as for one of these Daniels on Jitter SmackDown, it's now a tag team title tornado, Hell in a Cell. The odds are highly stacked against Evolution, aka the crew, Cole Blazeman, and can they overcome the Rattlesnake and the Great One? We'll find out right now. The Jada tag team titles are on the line. Can they overcome the toughest SOB in the WWE? And the Great One, the People's Champion, the Hollywood Blockbuster, the Rock. Who will prevail? Same match where they lost the titles the first time to the APA. Miss Daniels out of nowhere added the stipulation. We don't know why. But there's always strength in overcoming adversity, and that's what we hope happens tonight. There are two Bronx kicks, or two NKOs away from defeat.
Will be no congeniality contest. These two teams are out to make a sacrifice to this devilish structure, the Hell in a Cell. Oh, wow. People's Champion is getting this WWE Universe behind him. Stone Cold and Xavier gets out in one. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain Xavier?
He's got Stone Cold.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Championship on the line.
This is it!
Oh! That's it! KO! That could be it! Stone Cold!
And the shoulders turn. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the ring. Not this!
He's going to try it again. He's got Austin up again!
He wasted no time, and he gets the shoulder up.
What a match this is going to be.
He drops the elbow.
Xavier
in the BS.
Wait, BK! The BK! The BK on the wrong cover, referee, come on!
And an early kick out of this unusual matchup. So much on the line in this one. What a suplex! The Rock from the line. What a hard shot from Xavier.
That was a job.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Nope. Here's not going easy.
Squeezing down on the head.
A stiff shot with the elbow. You hear how his leg connected?
Xavier goes behind.
Not getting back to the rock.
Controlling the waist.
Oh, the strength of Stone Cold.
Oh, man. What impact from
that? Elbow to the jaw.
Wait, he's got him up.
Stone Cold stunner. Twitch rock cover. One. Ooh, that rock is almost out.
Too small.
Nope, where does it have to get at?
Nice catch. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Two things in life. Stomping mud holes and celebrating with cold beer. Out of a
got to be fast. It's only say safe and quickly. Then he capitalized on the speed, the slow rock, and he knocks him down. Because they got power. Ronda Rousey was playing off the power. Use the speed for it. Oh, flash reference. Oh, I need to do that.
Championship on the line. 1, 2, 3, Stone Cold is out!
This is our new champion.
Jr.
Ha ha ho!
And they retain!
Ha ho!
Somehow they overcame the odds, folks. They overcame the odds. Give it up for Conway. Give it up for Gary Dee. That was wild, folks. That was wild. And still, your Jada Pass, the champs of the world, Conway and Gary Dee. Evolution, a.k.a. The Crew. Woo! That was